Hi, I'm Laurel Dunn. I'm an assistant professor and food microbiologist. My primary research focus is the microbial safety of fresh fruits and vegetables. So we have projects in my lab pertaining to pre-harvest safety, post-harvest processes to reduce microorganisms that might be on produce and best practices, and also projects related to produce while it's in transit or going through a distribution center or warehouse. We also have projects related to food insecurity. So we're working with aquaponics farms to try to promote the aquaponic industry in Georgia. The great thing about these farms, which produce fish and produce simultaneously, is that they require really small footprints. So they can be placed in a warehouse or an empty lot and really be strategically placed in areas that are typically food deserts where there's not nutritious food available to the residents. We also have projects related to treating wastewater or runoff water in order to use that again in urban environments where irrigation water may be hard to get a hold of. So the really great thing about working in Georgia is we have a very supportive produce industry, commodity groups, and other stakeholders who are as excited about training our students as they are about the research that we're involved in produce safety.